chapter about how the divine revelation started to be revealed to Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him. And the statement of Allah, "Verily, we have sent the revelation to you, O Muhammad, peace be upon him, as we sent the revelation to Noah and the prophets after him." Quran, chapter 4, verse 163. Narrated Umar ibn al-Khattab, may Allah be pleased with him, "I heard Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, saying, the reward of deeds depends upon the intentions, and every person will get the reward according to what he has intended. So whoever emigrates for worldly benefits or for a woman to marry, his emigration will be for what he emigrated for." Footnote: the Prophet, peace be upon him, said this on the occasion of someone's emigration from Mecca to Al-Madinah, not for the sake of the Islamic cause, but to marry a woman who had stipulated that he should emigrate if he wanted to marry her. Anyhow, this hadith implies the general principle, i.e., one is rewarded for his deeds according to his real intentions and not according to his actual deeds, which might be good in themselves, but were motivated by an ill intention.